Brazil referee controversy caught on camera, executives storm referee control room. In a football match between Gremio and Corinthians in the Brazil Serie A, Corinthians executive Alessandro Nunes stormed the referee control room in protest of the referee's red card decision. Security forces intervened as Nunes attempted to enter the referee's room. The footage has become a trending topic on social media. Here are the moments.